So...
Administrator. I wanted to... Oh. Going that badly, is it?
I'll get back to you on that. Can I do something for you?
Actually, yes. I was hoping you might persuade Sergeant Harper to retrieve some samples of the creatures. One can never have too much information about one's enemies.
I didn't know you worked in corporate espionage, Doctor.
Very droll. On the other hand, I do find that science and skullduggery have a surprising overlap. Both require focus and a keen eye for detail. One supposes.
True enough. And you're right. We need more information on these things. I'll talk to the sergeant. Chief Engineer Corrigan, isn't it? We met before.
Oh, it's you. Sorry about that,
You had your hands full. Things look better now.
They are. Came together faster than I thought. Ain't pretty, but we're functional and, I hope, stable. Harper told me we got splashed after some kind of failure in the planetary quarantine protocols. Something called Cerberus?
That's what's going around, certainly.
More corporate corner cutting. What a fucking mess. Anyway, I should be able to produce equipment for our Marines now.
Anything I can do to help?
Well, I don't think this ship will ever be spaceworthy again. But that doesn't mean we have to abandon her. It could be shelter, you know? For these people. For us. The only problem is, dear Otago took a beating. I got holes to patch, cables to reconnect. Our cryo chambers, our shield, they're history. In short, we're missing materials. Spare parts to turn into upgrades for both our guys and the ship.
Look, no promises, but we could ask the Marines to check for materials in Dead Hill's storehouses during their next visit.
It all helps.
Administrator Hayes, what brings you to my corner of the Otago?
Sergeant Harper says I should take a look around. He's probably trying to keep me busy.
Yeah, the devil loves idle hands. I can't give you a tour. We're still digging through the wreckage.
How does it look?
Well, we've more portable weapons than we've got Marines to carry them. So if you find anyone out there with training, you point them in my direction. As for the ordnance, it's pretty much scragged.
What about the emergency escape vehicles?
That satellite relay idea of yours, huh? Yeah, Harper told me. If we can get the fuel linkages repaired, we might salvage one EEV. But I'd be damned before I let you play with the only life pod we have left.
And how useful is a single life pod on a crashed ship, exactly?
Yeah, you're pretty convincing. I'll give you that. All right, take it. But keep me updated. Looking for someone in particular? What did I teach you, Marine? Salute!
Back from your tour? How'd it go?
Pretty good, I think. Dr. Becker requested some samples of the creatures for study, and Chief Corrigan is in need of components to turn this ship into a proper base.
I thought you were all about getting your message out.
There's nothing to say we can't do the one so long as it doesn't endanger the other, is there?
True enough. All right. Let's go back to Dead Hills. I have a feeling we missed something there.
The same feeling you have when these creatures come around, Sergeant?
This is hardly the moment, Deputy Administrator.
Listen, Sergeant Harper. Your abilities, they could be tied to this outbreak. If there are more like you out there, it could help. People should know. They have the right to know.
You mind your own business, Hayes, and I'll take care of mine. You have a relay to find and I have men to lead. We both have a part to play. This conversation's over.
New objectives are awaiting your review. Let's get that Marine fitted. Hello, Administrator Hayes. Understood. Uploading mission data. Understood. Uploading mission data.
Listen up, squad. Tactical situation's been updated. First up, I want to get Dr. Becker some samples of these creatures. Give us a better idea of what we're dealing with. Second, if there's anything here we can use to patch up the Otago, well, I want those materials too.
Marines, remember we saw a hangar on SACOM? If we're to find any materials for the Otago, it should be there.
Move on!
Affirmative. Let's see what's inside.
Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad. There's something around. Can you hear crying?
Right now! Let's see what's inside.
Move on!
She'll draw their mind to us. Tell her to shut up and get her to the ARC now.
With all that noise, she's lucky to be alive.
No! I don't want to leave! I'm safe here. I want to be a part of them.
Yeah, we all want to be a part of them. Come with us. We're Marines. We're strong enough.
No! You're not strong enough!
Don't worry, miss. We got a strong armored vehicle waiting for us. State of the badass art.
Whoa. You okay, ma'am?
Finally!
Damn! That hurts!
Back off! We've seen this before.
There's something around. Move on! Don't get too comfy, okay? I have multiple signals. Come on, team. Affirmative. Let's see what's inside. It's quiet. Too quiet. Come on, team. There's something around. More signatures spotted. Let's see what's inside. Move on!
Affirmative. Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad.
They're heading our way! Support required.
Hang on. Our ride is coming.
Move on! Got something on the tracker.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
It's seen us!
Light them up!
Yeah! Don't mess with me!
Oh yeah, smells good.
Come on, team. There's something around.
Safe position taken!
There's something around.
Pioneer Station. I think that's the origin of the infestation.
Squad, clear that nest and get to the friendly. But watch yourselves.
Xeno, an approach! I don't hear them anymore. We're clear.
Light them up!
Good job, guys! Tango
looks mostly intact. Dr. Becker should be able to work with that.
Copy.
Too late. Way too late. He was infested.
No chances, squad lead. You know what to do.
Shit!
Light them up!
Sergeant, if these eggs are the start of the life cycle and we eradicate them, maybe we can get the outbreak under control. Might even stop it dead.
Oh, I like the sound of that. Wait a minute. I hope you don't want my Marines to check every corner of this colony to find your nest.
We don't have to do it the hard way. This place is full of security cameras. We should be able to access the feed. I've marked the control room.
Lucky grunts. I'll go into the cinema.
Tango, straight ahead! Shit, that thing saw us! Bring him down! More signals incoming. Yeah! Don't mess with me! Yeah, we knocked him hard! Xeno, an approach! On it!
Take a breather. Watch that stress, squad.
Got them. They look intact to me.
Wait, I think we lost them. Come on, team.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Stay frosty, Marines.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
something on the tracker. Move on! I have multiple signals. They're heading our way! Come on, team! It's quiet. Too quiet. Shh! Here's one. Shit! They know we're here! Watch out!
Light them up! Yeah, don't mess with me!
Oh yeah! It smells good.
We're too late for these poor souls. Killed from the inside.
Doors welded shut. Someone made the right call.
Reading a personal transmitter on the other side. Could be a live one.
All right, Marines. Get him out.
Bring him down! Shit, man, I don't like that. Come and get it! I'm ready! Cut that door open. Open up, Sesame.
Who's there? Who are you? Are you with the company?
Take it easy, man. We're the USCM Corps. I'm under the orders of Sergeant Harper and in contact with Administrator Hayes from the Pioneer Station.
It's Joe McCallan, Technician Second Grade. Please, don't leave me here, please.
Technician? Chief Corrigan could probably use another pair of hands.
No way he's getting in my dropship. How do you know he's not infected?
Infested, Hunslet. These things are parasites, not a disease.
Marines. You reckon we can trust him?
I mean, he welded that door pretty tight to keep these guys at bay.
Just keep an eye on him, will you?
Squad lead, bring him back to the ARC. But stay alert. I don't want any surprises.
All right, stay calm, Joe. We're getting you out of here. Stay with us. We'll get you back to our transport.
Affirmative.
Let's see what's inside.
Come on, team. Weld that door.
Welding access. Door secured.
Let's see what's inside.
Cut that door open.
Breaking the weld. Door open.
Come on, team. Copy. There's something around. Don't get too comfy, okay? I have multiple signals. Roger. Come on, team. Don't get too comfy, okay?
Thank you. I never thought I'd get out of there alive.
Looks like Corgan's gonna get that extra pair of hands.
We could be searching for days.
We could. Or we could interrogate the quartermaster's record terminal instead.
On my way! Let's see what's inside.
Let's see what's inside.
Nothing. Oh! Wait! I got something.
Looks like some of these colonists have a sideline in smuggling. This guy's working at the power complex. Check this place out, Marines. I'm marking the location.
Got something on the tracker. Move on! They're heading our way! Marines, reload! Come on, team. Stay frosty, Marines.
Ugly freaking place.
They're built to last, not to look nice. Let's find that equipment stash.
Come on, team. It's quiet. Too quiet.
Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad. Thank you. It's quiet. Too quiet.
Got a body here.
Could be our smuggler. Is there anything on the body?
Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad.
A transformer station?
Hunslet, do you have eyes on that from up there?
Yep. Marking the coordinates.
Copy. Let's see what's inside. Let's see what's inside.
Land support required.
Hang on. Our ride is coming.
More signals incoming. Stay frosty, Marines. Move on!
Drone spotted.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
There's something around. Move on! On my way! Don't get too comfy, okay? Multiple signals. Quiet. It didn't see us. Shit! They know we're here! More signals incoming.
contact!
They've got our set. Look alive!
Let's rock! Who else wants some?
Disgusting. Here's your sample. Got something on the tracker. More signals incoming. Move on! Weld that door! You shall not pass, fuckers. Welding access. Door welded. Door secured. Damn it! Can we get some rest now? Wakey, wakey! Cut that door open! Open up, Sesame! Door cleared! Move on!
Fucking Weyland-Yutani. Watching you work, rest, and play.
I bet you're glad for it now.
I'm not glad.
Got something on the tracker.
All right. Camera feed online. Happy hunting, Marines.
On my way! Let's see what's inside.
Looks like we got some supplies by the admin building. Can't be sure, but it looks like there's some ammunition still in the armory. May as well put it to use. Got eyes on a stockpile out by the warehouse.
Wait! That container. It's exactly like the one I've seen on Pioneer.
Looks like the slaughterhouse. Let's check it out.
You like cows, Sarge, or are you just hungry?
Now you know what they say. A day in the Marine Corps is like a day on the farm.
Hilarious. Reaching that slaughterhouse looks like a trek from here. Maybe you should use the ARC.
Maybe we could find some relevant materials by the stables.
You looking for a nice spot for a picnic or what?
Come on, team. It's quiet. Too quiet. Roger. Let's see what's inside. They're heading our way! More signals incoming. Come on, team. More signals incoming. More signals incoming.
Don't get too comfy, okay?
It's quiet. Too quiet. Come on, team. Safe position taken. Shh. Here's one. It's seen us!
Watch out! Yeah, don't mess with me! Oh, yeah. Smells good.
Zeno, an approach! They've got our scent. Look alive! Ah! Burn! Burn! Bring them down!
I really love this gun.
They've got our scent. Look alive!
Got him. No contact to me.
More signals incoming. Come on, team. It's quiet. Too quiet. Don't get too comfy, okay? Come on, team. Double time.
Thank you. Don't get too comfy, okay?
Come on, team.
Right now.
Let's see what's inside.
Let's see what's inside.
Got something on the tracker. Come on, team. Hurry up, you slugs! Don't get too comfy, okay?
Watch that stress!
That gun is a frickin' lawnmower! Bring him down! You like that, huh?
Safe position taken!
More signals incoming. Move on!
Xeno, an approach! It's a drone!
You! Don't mess with me!
Watch out!
Come on, we didn't sign up for this.
God! Damn, that hurt! Bring him down!
Shit! I'm bleeding out! Don't move. Gonna fix you up best I can. There's something around. Here you go. Good as new. On my way! Stay still, I'm gonna patch you up. Here you go. Good as new. They're heading our way! Come on, team.
Ah, disgusting.
Got him. They look intact to me.
Hurry up, squad!
They lost your track, squad. Good job.
Don't get too comfy, okay? Stay frosty, Marines.
Come on, team. It's quiet. Too quiet. Squad. Move on.
On my way.
See what's inside. Let's see what's inside.
Come on, team. There's something around. Drone spotted. We're spotted!
Take a breather. Watch that stress, squad.
Oh yeah! It smells good.
They're heading our way!
Looks like they found us.
Guys.
recon team.
They lost your track, squad. Good job.